Does Michael went a different way yesterday or no?
I think
this is the
way
he
went.
This is the one where he went.
Okay, go keep an eye on him, make sure everything's good.
I think maybe this is the one where we went that way and then he went around the tree the other way.
Yeah.
I don't know.
Don't go through it. For show. That thing's cool, man. Hey Tanya, just tell Michael to hold tight right to this rock here. Over here? Yeah. That's what we did yesterday.
Oh, you did?
Yeah, I was trying to not have her take that wake just because I don't want to roll the thing over.
Absolutely.
It's actually pretty fun.
Yeah.
Yesterday, this other guy, Ryan, that was with me, he was like, let me get out. I'm like, nah, we're
good. Yeah. I can't. I'm like, stop crying. Go be in the ditch, come on.
Yeah, it was pretty funny. It's a cool spot, though. It definitely feels like it's kind of rollover status in the truck, but
yeah.
It's far from it, really. But yesterday the Suburban broke right there in that spot. So that's
right here?
Yeah. This is as far as we got yesterday.
Oh, no way.
Yeah. Because the Suburban, we had to turn around and go home.
And the time before, he says.
What happened the time before?
Oh, where she went up the steps and then he went up the steps and I went the bitch way.
Oh.
Shooting a Chevy commercial right now.
He's not even aired down or nothing.
No, he's not.
Should have left my crap stock. Hey, Drew, will you run over there and help him spot through there?
Yeah.
In case he gets in, like, to a tippy situation. I think he'll be fine, but just in case.
Yeah, you had that front wheel of the Blazer, like.
Yeah, but I did high steer on this one, so the tie rod that goes from the right to the left, mm-hmm. It's up above the leaf springs because I kept smashing them all the time. Because it hung down low near the pumpkin. So I would crush them all the time, and it threw the alignment off every time. And I used to smash those steering stabilizer shocks all the time too.
That's what I got on mine. I tried smashing.
So yeah, it was just in the way always.
Oh, look.
Are those onions? I bet they are.
Alright. Yeah, put some tension on it, see if that's enough to pull through.
They do have an onion smell. Mm-hmm. Weird. The whole thing didn't come up. No onions.
You're gonna jerk them off.
You're gonna jerk them off.
There we go. Keep going, Drew.
Now my car is gonna get pissed.
You're good, man. You're good.
There's a hole right there too.
Stop right there, babe.
It's not even deep. Oh,
tell him to slow down.
Slow down.
That's why. It's okay.
That's it.
Go ahead. I knew. I saw that coming.
Goes fast.
Yeah, I think so too.
My tranny's slipping so fucking bad.
Really?
Yeah.
What's that all about?
I don't know. 100,000 miles.
Should get more than that. It was a rental before though, huh?
Yeah.
That says a lot.